Nation-state cyber actors like Russia, the PRC, North Korea, and Iran target all levels of U.S. government, critical infrastructure, industry, and our allies. They are sophisticated, persistent, and highly motivated. The threat they pose to our national security is imminent, and we must defend against it. I'm Rob Joyce, Director of the National Security Agency's Cybersecurity Directorate. We're excited to participate in this year's Cybersecurity Awareness Month, along with the National Cybersecurity Alliance and CISA. Here at NSA, I'm honored to lead our nation's most talented cybersecurity professionals. Behind me is our Joint Operations Center, where cyber warriors from U.S. Cyber Command and the National Security Agency work side by side with partners across the government, industry, academia, and our allies to defend our most important networks from malicious cyber activity. These networks include U.S. national security systems, such as the nation's warfighting capabilities, the defense industrial base, and our classified networks. Over the next month, we'll share more about how NSA protects the defense industrial base and our warfighters. We'll also tell you about some amazing career opportunities for cybersecurity professionals at NSA. I hope you'll join us throughout the month and check out our other videos as well to learn what you can do to stay safe online. Everyone has a role to play. Be cyber smart.